Well, today you really want to do this. You really want to do this today. Today is the day.
Yep.
Are you sure?
Positive.
You're super positive.
Mm-hmm.
You're not going to get your feelings hurt.
Nope.
You're not going to pitch a fit.
Debatable. I'm kidding.
Pitching a fit's okay.
I'm kidding.
Because we're going to go pond fishing right there in that pond. Yes. Challenge. One-on-one. What do you think?
I'm ready.
What do you think, guys? You think she can beat me? I think she stands a good chance. We're gonna do this.
Oh yeah. Let's do it.
Oh, boy, I got my hands full. So guys, here's what we're doing. We're pond fishing today, and we did bring a kayak. Here it is right here. It's been in our pool for about a year.
Yep.
Yeah, it hasn't seen fishing. Mostly it's just swimming. But we brought it, and you can fish in the kayak. And I'm gonna fish off the bank.
Yeah.
Now, if I concede and say you won, then I'm only gonna get on this thing for a minute by the end of the day. Wind's blowing that way. I'll launch you right here. That way you can drift and fish. And I'll just drive with the truck, fish off the bank, long cast, bombing it. Bombing it, baby.
Yeah.
Okay?
Okay.
And we'll do our five biggest ones.
Okay.
Three biggest ones, it's easier math.
So I'll take my phone and jot down. Well, wait, Wise. What?
Yeah, just estimate. Just good estimation. Good estimation. You ready?
Yeah.
And look, they're watching. And if you like hold up a 2.5 and go, yeah, that's about a 4.
No.
I'm calling you out on it.
I know.
I'm calling you out on it. Yeah. Kayak versus bank fishing. Go ahead, I got it. You good?
Yeah, good.
Okay, I'll be back tomorrow.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Let me know how many you catch overnight.
All right.
All right. Well, I'm gonna start. I'm out waiting for you. Let's get it going. I think she's gonna do good. The current and all that's going that way, wind. So what I'm gonna do, my strategy is just fishing from the bank. The little bit of cover that you see along this rocky shoreline is where I wanna try to fish and fish out in front of as well. And up here ahead of me, a little bit of a bottleneck. If you look right down this way here, see where that grass comes the closest to the road. You know, when you fish off a bank, you gotta obviously fish around things that are in the water. So let's walk down this way, see what we can do. Current's going that way.
I know.
So fish that way.
I know. All right, guys. So I'm doing a challenge with my dad. I've never beat him before, and I'm hoping I can, because that would be literally awesome. But yeah, I've never beat him before. Woo! Okay, that was a close one. Okay, wait. This is a situation. That shouldn't be a situation. Oh my gosh. We have a little bit of a situation!
Just pour it on. We're not even getting rained on right here. It's not even raining right here. Pouring over there.
Why does this have to happen to me? Like, why? Why does this always happen to me? Why am I always stuck in the worst situations ever? I got it! Like, finally!
Okay. All right, so here's what we're gonna do. I got an idea. She's got a boat. I've got a truck. How are we going to use a truck to our advantage? You're driving, Brandon.
What?
Yeah. I'm tailgate fishing. Just back me on up, Brandon. Just back me on up. Oh, yeah, this is perfect. Oh, yeah, this is way better. Yeah, way better. Let's check it out. Right on the back. Tailgate bass fishing, baby.
Oh, my freaking gosh. Oh, my. Dude, what the heck?
You got two. You've got two paddles now.
This is the worst fishing day ever.
This is what you get when you don't plan anything out. We don't plan anything out. That's the thing. Like, you, this is what you get when you hang out with us. This isn't like, hey guys, let's go down. You're doing good. It'll be all right. No, I'm truck fishing. I'm truck fishing. You're kayaking.
I can't kayak.
Okay, I'll kayak then.
You go kayak. I have half of
you. I'm gonna kayak.
Oh yeah.
Where's the other half?
Right here.
All right.
Let's duck, go right ahead.
All right. Come on then with it. All right, Brandon, go ahead and stop. We're changing now. She's having technical difficulties. We're gonna switch up. Okay, hang on.
It's only been 5 minutes.
It's actually very scary. You think you're gonna be responsible.
Really? Oh, looks like I'm going kayaking now. We're changing up. I think you just like my idea of the truck tailgate fishing. Yeah. All right. Okay. Is this how it works? I need something to sit on. We don't have a cushion, do we?
Nope. You're gonna have to go shovel like I did, so.
Whatever. Oh, God.
I gotta put my Crocs in sport mode because now I'm on a tailgate.
Sport mode?
Yeah,
Crocs.
Sport mode. Let's get her done.
I got this figured out. Got my speed worms. I left my bandito bugs back at the truck. That's a problem. Oh yeah. The two paddle thing's not a bad idea, actually. I think it freaked Hillary out. But the alligators and having a paddle that doesn't work, or she thought it wouldn't work. Setting the hook's gonna be a problem. Cause it's like, I'm not used to, oop. One hit it. Why didn't he eat it? I got one! Oh, dude, my kayak's going right at him. Oh, yeah. Look at that, guys. Look at that. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. I was on a speed worm. That was pretty cool, I have to say. Very cool. All right, 2 pounds. 2 pounder, what do you think? I'll say it's a 2 pounder. See you, dude. Okay. 2 pounder. Sound like Arnold Schwarzenegger. 2 pounder. I caught me a 2 pounder.
There we go. Ooh.
How much is that, Hillary?
A pound.
A pound?
Giving it a pound.
And what was your first one?
I haven't got one yet.
Oh, I thought you already had one.
No.
Oh, number one then. One pounder.
1 pounder.
Yeah. I'm liking it. I'm digging it.
Scott over there. I think I can.
So guys, I want y'all to know that I'm not laying this up for her. She wanted to challenge me, and I hope she beats me. I honestly really hope she beats me, but I'm not gonna let her beat me. So I'm gonna try to win. I wanna push her just a little bit. It's all good and fun. Talk a little trash on the way. It'll be all right. It'll be okay, Hillary. You'll get over it soon. It'll take you a couple months, but you'll get back in the saddle one day soon. There's one. There's one. Oh, yep. 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 Oh, God. Dang. Oh, God. He missed it. How'd he miss it? He didn't miss it that time. Oh, golly. What? What? Come on. Oh, my gosh. Got him. Got him. Yeah. Oh, it's a big one, dude. Oh, my gosh. It's a giant. Oh, it's a big one. It's a big one. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, I got him. I got him, guys.
You better catch up, Hillary. He's got a big one.
Oh, oh, come here. Come here. Got him. What? 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 That was awesome. How many times did I miss that fish, guys? How many times? Oh, my gosh. I don't know what I'm doing here, so I'm sorry that I look like a complete idiot. And I'm getting excited like I've never caught a bass before. But let me explain this to you. I don't kayak fish, guys. That's a nice one. 4 pounds. Four. It's probably bigger than that, but I'm going to say four. Okay? What? See you, dude. Thanks, man. Thanks for coming out.
They're in those reeds. Can you cast all the way across? Just gotta whip it. Whip it good. Ba-na-na. Down, down, ba-na-na. That was a baby whip. Yeah, I need a big whip.
The line. But when it switches over. Oh my god. When it switches over to the new line.
Excuses, bottom, excuses.
Oh gosh, another one got it right there. Oh, yeah, I'm on a school. Oh, my gosh, it's another giant, dude. It's another big one. Yep. Yep. Oh, my gosh. Hillary, you're going to have to come over here, darling. You're going to have to just figure this kayak thing out. What, bud? That's a three. Three-pounder, guys. Three-pounder. See you, dude. All right, now I'm gonna go get Hillary. I think she needs to experience this. I think she can do this. Okay, let's go get her, guys.
I don't like going out there. It's scary.
There's no giant things in here to eat you.
Yeah, there's 12-foot gators. Is that
there? There is not.
Okay. Gators won't do
Hillary,
you no harm.
People are in kayaks and boats out here all the time.
You getting out here, bro.
Oh, boy.
Hang on a minute.
Oh, no.
Hang on a minute.
I need my bag, Brandon.
So I don't break it.
Actually, my dad.
Take my rod so I don't break it. Oh, my gosh. Okay. Hey, hey, hey now. Hey now. Whoa. Okay. Brandon, your turn.
Okay.
My legs are asleep. I don't know about that one. I think I'm too small, guys. Drop me a comment below. Let me know about kayak fishing, okay? I do want to get more into this. I've been looking at the Live water sports ones, which are super sweet. They're all catamarans. I'm coming. Been also looking at the Jackson at 360 ones, pretty sweet. There's something bigger. I need something bigger. So guys, I'm taking a little break right now. We're gonna let B fish and see if he can catch one. I don't know. He claims that he doesn't really like love fishing, but every time we get a chance to go, he's wanting to go. Check him out. He's hard at it. There you go. There you go. Oh! That hurts. That hurt. We'll call this Chevy Battle Wagon Bass Fishing. Right here. That's what we're going to call this. We have Hillary with the kayak, and we have B now tailgate fishing. Okay. Just knock whenever you like something.
Got one. Holy. You made me lose it.
What happened?
I had one.
He slammed on the brakes.
Oh, sorry. You almost fall off?
Yeah.
I'm not used to it, dude. I don't know what I'm doing.
I hate this so much. Come here, you dang freaking smack. I want my worm back. Stop going away from me, you dang stupid crapping crap jap. I guess this is just for my dad. I think he can kayak this way better than me. I can't get any fish. Can I please just bank fish? I can't do it. I can't do this.
She's a little worried about the gators, and I don't blame her. But it's a challenge. She wanted to challenge me, and it is what it is. She still could beat me, though. So I can't talk too much trash. She's caught some big ones right here on this bank, this area right here. So that was kind of fun, though. But look at that big paddle broke, though. That's crazy.
What do you got there? She got a 1.5 pounder.
That's one. Two?
1.5.
Then what was the last one?
That's what I said. 1.5 pounder.
The last one was like a 1.5.
She's doing good. She got a long ways to go. I had a 4, a 3, and a 2. So that means I had 9 pounds. I had 3 for 9. She has 2 for 3. So she needs a big one. But she could get an 8. Or even bigger.
Hey, I got one! He choked that!
0.75. I'm just kidding.
Hours up. You did good. You fought back. She did. She fought back. It was a valiant fight. There you go.
One.
1.5. Okay. 1.5.
My
you shouldn't throw them like that. But the reason she is because there's rocks right there. And if you throw them short, then they would. Anyways.
Can I just try one more cast? I just want to see if I can get hooked on something.
One more cast.
That could change.
She said one more cast. Ooh. Oh my gosh.
Oh.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. How did she know that? That was cool. That right there was cool. Okay, 2 pounder. Okay, Hill, that was fun. That was fun. You did good. Okay, I'm not gonna talk a lot of trash, but I did smash you bad, like just destroyed, like stomped you to the ground.
Okay, well, I don't think you understand.
I mean, like bad, like cry, like go home, tell your mom that you're never gonna, no, I said I wasn't gonna do that. Never mind. Okay, reverse all that. Don't put that in, Brandon. I enjoyed fishing with you, Hillary. It was a nice, friendly competition.
Thanks.
I told her we're going to get her any slack. Thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for hanging out. We got to get Brandon home because he's hungry. You hungry. And he's getting hangry. Hangry he is. Bam!